Hello students, today we are going to see activity adaptation in plants. AM, to classify the plants according to their adaptation and study their uses. Adaptation in plants. Lotus and water lettuce, both the plant shows adaptation in aquatic region. Plants grow in water. Stem and petioles are soft, flexible. Leaves and flowers float on water. Leaves and stem coated with waxy layer and air spaces inside the stem and leaves. Uses of lotus. Lotus is the national flower of India. The flower seed, leaves and part of the underground stem are used to make medicine. Lotus flowers are used to stop bleeding. Lotus seeds are used for disorder of the digestive tract including diarrhea. Cactus and aloe vera shows adaptation in desert region. Desert plants either leafless or modified into fronds. The stem store water and food and is therefore fleshy. The stem are green as they perform photosynthesis in the absence of leaves. Uses of aloe vera. Heals burns. Due to its soothing, moisturizing and cooling properties, aloe vera is often used to treat burns. Improve digestive health, promote oral health, clear acid. Christmas tree and pine tree shows adaptation in plants of snowy regions. Trees are conical in shape with sloping branches. Conical shape prevents the accumulation of snow on the tree. Uses of pine tree. Food and nutrient. Some species have large seeds called pine nuts that are harvested and sold for cooking and baking. Adaptation in plants of forest region. A diverse variety of plants, trees, shrubs, and herbs are seen in the forest. All the plants compete among themselves for sunlight. Uses of forest. The biological resources are used in many ways, such as timber and fuel wood, food plants, wild vegetable, spices, wild fruits and fodder plants for constructing hut and houses, buildings, animal sheds, wild genetic resources for improving crop plants. Adaptation in grassland plants. Bushes and grasses of diverse types are seen in grassland. Uses of grassland. Soil erosion is prevented by fibrous root of grasses. Provides wildlife habitat. Helps maintain soil fertility. Cuscuta and fungi shows adaptation for ingestion of food. Some plants are parasitic, which is leafless and thus cannot perform photosynthesis. There are hostorial roots for sucking and absorbing nutrients from the host plant. Uses of parasitic plants. Root parasitic plant seeds tend to use chemical cues for germination. Cuscuta species are used in traditional medicine as well as a treatment for itching and bilious disorders. Plants need nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium for growth. Plants that grow in soil which is deficient in nitrogen, like Venus flytrap, Drosera, and pitcher plant, are insectivorous plants. Plants like Drosera, Venus flytrap, pitcher plant consume insects to fulfill their need for nitrogen. Uses of insectivorous plants. Carnivorous plants are used in variety of folk preparations and medicines. Thank you. Now, let us solve the test given below.